feel stupid, folks.
I should have gone through the tutorial again. Because I forgot that the R1 button is to grab onto latches.
Yep. Yep.
I've somehow managed to hit Game Grumps level garbage in less than one single part of a playthrough. Truly a brand new achievement in the world of video games. Yeah, take that as an additional. Why not? Blasted, baby. Oh. Oh, I haven't mentioned who this game is by yet. This game is by Caveat, better known as the developers of the Drakengard series.
No response. I guess
those games are pretty swell.
The terminal at the entrance is set up the same way. It's probably faster to find a new infiltration route.
But, okay, let's switch back. I hit the flip button. Yes, there is a dedicated flip button in this game. Okay. Oh. I know the other level's just right next there, but I mean, it's too much fun to blast you in the face first. Alright. Into the window with the conspicuous red arrow on it. Alright, next section. Hooray! Oh, shoot. Remember this. Yeah. Yeah, Motoko is... A lot of her levels are very, let's climb on, like, every wall around me. It's pretty neat, but it's pretty wild, too. If I go up to the roof. Do I go up to the roof? Yeah, I do.
I need activation authorization?
Oh, no.
You can obtain an activation authorization for the elevator from the terminal inside that area. You'll be able to use that to go up. If you get that working, you can make your way ahead.
Now, you'd think the way I'm doing some of this stuff, you're not supposed to climb on stuff. No, you are. This game is just the way it is. We'll Yes, flicker of health. Oh, yeah. Yes. That's good.
Activation authorized.
Neato. Alright, let's... Let's get wall hopping. That's not how to wall hop. Okay, I guess we can just go the slightly normal way. Alrighty.
Can you see the crane? To cross into storage area number 2, your only choice is to use that crane.
It seems like the enemy makes regular patrols in this city.
Notice that I don't really use the kicky shit too much, because it's most of the time way too much of a risk, and later on it becomes near useless when you're up against many more enemies than this, and they all carry far better weapons than these guys do.
I got this off the military net, but the enemy's mindset seems to be one that branched off from wartime design principles. This is positive. I checked out the 13 primary smuggling organizations, but none of them used... I also checked...
Oops. It's not that important. Probably.
Major! You see that ship below you? It's imperative that you take care of the suspects before they board it. Extraterritorial rights apply aboard ship. Even we can't touch them. I'm involving various agencies, but there's no time.
Understood.
Don't do them. Let them do the illegal things. Don't do it. Oh, that was not the right thing to do. Yeah, first continue, and it's all my fault. But that's okay, at least we got full health. Right? That's good.
Puzzle here. There's a freighter moored at the pier.
Oh, good.
She belongs to a distribution company out of Etorofu. According to the papers they submitted, she's hauling scrap metal to a recycling plant in her home city, and her ports of call are Nihama, Kamaishi, and Etorofu.
Yeah, those places. Oh, this is one of my favorite sections. The platforming of death. One false step, and you will end up dead. And there are men everywhere.
You can use the crane now, but try not to be a sitting duck when you cross over.
Good luck with that. Oh, good drones. Yes, drones are here. Do you have enemy IDs on you? Yes, you do. Are you going to stop? Why does that sound so close? I'm not gonna be able to. take it down from here.
If you're scared, I'll head over and save you.
Shut up, Bato.
Nobody asked for your help.
Relatively okay.
If you're scared, I'll head over and save you.
Checkpoints.
Nobody asked for your help.
Major! I want to climb up this old place that's high too! I want to share this scary situation!
Shut up. I normally like you, but you're especially squeaky this time. Who in God's name is trying to shoot at me? Oh, is that... No.
Saito here. Jameson type suspect confirmed. Oh. He's on the harbor control center building from the opposite shore.
Major, we're running out of time. Hurry up!
Yeah. Thanks, Chief. I'm going. Alright. This time we're not gonna try and... back with the show.
Looks like you need operation authorization to work the elevator.
Good.
Don't jump down just because it's a hassle. From this height, even you'd be in trouble, Major.
Yes, I had to go up and then
back
down.
You'll be able to use Pier 2's elevator now.
Yeah. The one I was just at, right there. Loading.
There's somebody besides me that's linked to the satellite. It's probably snipers. It's an anti-cyborg precision sniper rifle. I saw one once at a German arms show. It's an old model, but nasty. It can penetrate even a titanium brain case.
That's not
Records
good.
Show the military took them on a trial basis. That's probably where they got it.
There's too great a risk of coming under attack by a sniper who's perched up high. You'll have to think up another plan.
Rewrite of harbor control system complete. That ought to buy you a little time. If you had the sniper's hacking key, you might be able to use them to your advantage.
A commander class enemy should definitely have a hacking key. It's probably best to begin with them first.
Beep. Where's that laser coming? Guy around here with a hacking key.
There are enemies on the roof. We need some intel. Obtain information on what they're trying to do here.
Let's look around. No. Ah. Guy with a hacking key? Yes, it is. Alright, we get to do our first hack. If I can just remember how to do it. Yeah! This is sick. This is like one of the coolest things about this game is, so at certain points you get the ability to hack enemies. At certain points you get the ability to hack enemies, and you can use them to your advantage. And like so, I have connected to this sniper guy, and now... sniper friend there. Yeah, there he is. Yeah. Suck on it. And I am out, so let's do this fancy way. Rip and dip, Mr. Sniper. Guess he won't be blasting anybody for a while. Alright. Nope, that's not the direction I wanted to go. That's also not the direction. That's not it. I know I have to get to the other side of the fence. Oh. Oh, blasted. Blasted. Oh. Well, that's fine. Probably didn't have anything of value anyways. No. The ladder. It's up there. There we go. And I got everybody on this roof already, so...
The memories are being erased? There's someone else besides me who is accessing this guy's cyberbrain?
Apparently.
Attack barrier? Who's the peeping Tom out there?
Do 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 do. We fucking did it. That is level one of Ghost in the Shell for PS2. I hope you join me next time. We're no doubt. I will manage to fuck up in even more impressive ways than ever before. Goodbye, Mr. Cat.